ito'y ginatawag na budgeting checklist. Kailangan nimo i-check ning upat bago ka mo palit og isa ka produkto. Ang first is what we call purpose. Kailangan ba nimo ang gamit or gusto lang nimo ang gamit? Kailangan ba nimo ang service or gusto lang nimo ang service? Pag kailangan nimo siya, check. Pag gusto lang nimo siya, pwede nimo unya-unyaon. If you say, sir, kailangan jud na akong cellphone. Kay mao na akong gamiton pang communicate sa ako ang mga customers. Oh, di ba? Make sense. Sir, kailangan akong laptop because mao na akong gamiton sa ako ang freelancing na trabaho. Okay, make sense. Now, after purpose, kailangan i-consider nimo ang design. Ang itsura sa produkto na imong paliton. Kailangan nimo bag, mo ni imong gamiton pag ato opisina para ibutan nimo tanay imong gamit. Mo ni imong justification na kailangan nimo bag. Okay, fine, makes sense. Ang gusto nimo na bag, kintahay lang is color black. Ang nakita nimo sa department store, ang available na lang is color brown. Ang logic nimo ay wala na may available na stock. Paliton na lang nimo siya most probably. Okay. Kailangan man nimo. The next day, pag ato nimo sa mall, naana ang color black. Sa may himuon nimo, paliton nimo dili. Paliton na lang. Naamang ko kay buyer's remorse sa color brown. To compensate the remorse na feeling, paliton na lang nimo tong color black. So, sine, tabo, kaduha ka ni gasto sa isa ka item. Wala, make sure na pag mo palit ka o isa ka produkto, kanang ganahan ka sa itsura. Para dili ka mag-ingon sa mo sarili na, ay pangit, mag-utong napalit ako itong ni-agi good. Yeah, i-justify ni mo na sa gasto na bukag more money. Third thing, you need to know the quality. Here's my logic. It's better to buy something expensive, but the quality is better. Rather than buying something cheap, and then every single month, it's going to break. Very good example. This is based on my own experience. Ha? I bought a pair of shoes sa Victoria Plaza. It was 800 pesos. After 1 month, nasira. Kanang kung lapa-lapa na nag-crack na dali. I went to Abriza in Tobis. There was a promo, Reebok na shoes, black and white. 2,800, naging 1,800 na lang siya. So, 1,000 discount. So, tinanong ko yung dicer. If I'm going to use this pair of shoes every single day, how long will it last? Asa, kung gamitin dyan mo every single day, 3 years maximum, sira na yung sapatos mo. So, here's my logic. Okay, 1,800 divided by 3 years. How much is that? 600 pesos per year. Compared dun sa sapatos na peke, 800 pesos per month. So if you look at it, up front, the Reebok shoes is more expensive kasi 1,800 yun eh. Compared mo sa 800, mas magaan yung 800. But in the long term, mas mag-make sense financially yung 1,800 compared dun sa 800. So that's why I mentioned a while ago, it's better to buy something expensive knowing that the quality is better compared to something cheap and then knowing it's going to break just a few short span of time. Ang next thing is, can you afford it ba? Kaya siya tinatawag na budgeting checklist because all of these 4 things, you have to check it before you purchase that item.